everything I've been through, I put them in my baggage with it. Didn't have a clue at such a young age. I didn't understand what brought me here. Why we left our homeland to the land of the queen. Did they think I would forget? Did they think I would regret? Did they think they would get my identity reset? Taken across that land and sea, geographical distance couldn't stop me. To hear my people screaming, all the spirits fighting, cause inside me there's a fire that keeps on burning. I met a lot of people about to be deported, other brothers and sisters from their land that were exported, exploited, rejected, victimized, neglected, cause the system makes sure that the rich is protected. As time passed by, I started asking why all those people's cries were just like mine. Then I realized, and it opened my eyes. This whole system needs to be rectified. They say this was the perfect land, but it seems like democracy is just a brand. It changes what we want, and it may be understand why people on the globe just fight hand in hand. Difference couldn't stop us. Together we stand. As if it was a movie, I would have pressed rewind. I would have come back to the place I left behind. But it ain't like that, so I stick up to the fact that I can only change things through the way I act. Cause the night before I left you, I look at the stars. So the Venus is standing behind prison bars. So the killing monsters, killing people who's against them. And the television seeing their own version of the end. As the government giving word and let them make plans with you. As the government giving us a minimum wage, my loneliness builds up to more than maximum rage. As I age, my loneliness goes longing for the street, and that freedom loving over man and over sea. But nothing happens if it's something like this. So I ask my heart beating, so I put up my face. So I just thought, you know, I'm going to be out of that.